Fidanzo.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wow, you must be having a chuckle through a hoop or he's gonna fight out. What's the In the frostbite night with the flaps all white, shrieking and stopping with the dog blue. There he goes again, just see the ones of you. You know what must be a pain, but bow down. Can you hear that terrible scream? There ain't all the birds around.
Thank you. Yeah.
She looked over at me with a glazed eye and some bold white perspiration on her upper lip area.
Yeah!
Just as we wasted halfway there, was my mind's tore up, then my body don't care. I rode my chin and said, my, what's all the thing about this lady getting high upon?
Peter!
Woo! Sister who was holding the bed and wondered what kind of trip this young lady was on. Well, the horny dollar bill didn't matter no more. When her sister got naked and laid on the floor, she said, "Dynamo man with a bed, but she could use a little if I wasn't done yet." Just because the sun won't face up the sky, no reason to assume I wouldn't get hold of the sky. So I pulled my hair, got her legs in the air, and asked if she had any cooties in there.
What do you mean cooties? Not hurting no bitch!
She was a thumbs up feeling. I was feeling
no.
Again. Her sister was in. She quivered and quaked and punched herself. Her sister made a joke about a mental health pill. That more finally gifted in my shoulder. All she really needed was some discipline. And I explained it to her this way. I said simply this: kiss my aura, aura. You all like some aura?
Yeah!
Right here on the floor. And how about you, Fauna? Who you wanna? Well, after I had said that to her, and she was righteously impressed with my command of the English language, I'll assure you. She said it again, well, you know, maybe, she's a little bit like Ruth, you understand? She's one of those things. Finally, she got into it, you know. And it just goes to show you that even in Ohio, things like this can happen. We have great faith that tonight, marvelous things will happen here in Ohio. Even in Cleveland. Now, as a proof of it, we need that little audience participation.
Oh, yeah.
I think that would help out a lot. Can we get the spotlights on the audience? Or is this guy from home? Hey, Salamina. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're not asking for too much. And this also goes to you folks back here, too. Can we get the spotlight back here, too? All we want you to do, it's very simple. It's a natural sort of thing. We just want you all to come at the same time, right in the middle of the song. You aren't too sure. Well, maybe it would be different if I was David Bowie. Ground control to Uncle Tom. No, that's not right. Alright, here's the deal. We're gonna play real loud and turn to the person next to you and help them to get off. All the brothers and sisters, help each other out. Just get off. napkin twice, so he gets the Golden Napkin Award. Yeah.
in your house, it's a little rough. A little rough, maybe in your backyard, it's a little rough.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for coming to the concert. Ruth Underwood on percussion, Napoleon Turkey Brown on double sax, lead vocals and fantastic dancing, Chester Thompson on drums and Baltimore training, Tom Fowler on bass. George Duke on keyboards. Thanks a lot for coming to the concert. I'll be in the room.